pulling up to the ghost lady. Okay. What's good?
I'm picking up a distress signal from Captain Grant's men. They're in trouble. We better help.
Blazing the fires.
Ha! I'm pinned down!
He's pinned down. Yeah, I'm loaded, I'm back.
Thought I was a gun.
Hostile mutants moving in from the northeast.
Mutants coming in from the west.
It's like the second mission of the game.
Thanks for the assist. We'll get this truck running and meet you at the medical clinic.
We got a lot more mutants on their way.
That's all that is.
Supplies in there, but I can't get to them with these freaks around.
I got you.
Put these locators on the supplies, then come back and get. Radios are down, so once the targets are cleared, fire a flare from the roof to signal the medical team. We'll secure the perimeter.
long way for Grant and Smith. Find the medical supplies. Watch out for the mutants along the way, though. Nice. That is a good amount of supplies. Right, they'll need all of that for field surgeries.
The enemy!
We got him! Nice work! Now let's get to the roof and signal the medics.
I see what he's at. Gotta see how to get up here. I keep, man, we play Fortnite too much. I keep trying to build a ladder. I keep trying to match B and get ready to get it started.
Team has arrived. Where'd they get those helicopters? Wait, those are mutants!
Help! This is not what I signed on for! Look for cover!
We need to clear this area of hostiles. On their way. Good work. Area secured.
Okay, I received a friend.
Hey, come back to the E-Rep Circus tent.
This is having radio communication problems, and I can help. Judge me if you want, but there's script to be made here.
Take off what? Put on the marker in the map. Click it, double click it. Okay. Mission that's called the Tranquil Surface Part 1. I got the Past Best Forgotten, and we're on air, which is a main mission. Your Android charger and plug your gun into the Xbox. That's what I do. See what gun I'm more powerful I'm good.
All clear. The area is secure.
God, you showed up!
Hostage rescues! You're unstoppable!
Unstoppable.
Republic technician in need of assistance!
Where? No, we're not. Where?
Hey! Get over here and help me! Oh!
on the way there. He was on the way to the red marker.
You will die.
Roll out.
Do this mission right now, right? We on there. Right. Start it right now.
Awesome, you made it. So look, don't get mad, but I told Grant that
good.
You...
You're here. Cass says you're gonna help her get some radio communication established. If you can do that, it will allow us to get a trace on the missing passengers' rescue beacons, including your boss, Von Bach.
There's a busted-up radio station not far from here. KTAM 94 FM.
Yeah,
played a lot of pretty cool vote and hard rock. Not your sissy shrill meat stuff. Okay. If we can get in, I can upgrade it to run and post Arcball wavelengths. You can then use the station as a relay point for your signal.
If I had soldiers to spare, I wouldn't be sending you. Contact me as soon as you have results.
Wait, you're seriously gonna make us do this alone?
Yep, let's do it alone.
Meet me at the old KTAM radio station. Let's get the station running.
Help! I need help over here!
Thanks. ERUP needs people like you.
Until we shut down the generator. Generator is disabled. The gun is down.
All right, time to move.
Trouble.
What the mission?
Let's get going. It's gonna have me some fun. Yeah,
they got me trapped here. Oh, that was close. Like, who won't nobody near you? I didn't think I was trapped.
I've got the door open. Let's go.
I'm so dead. Almost jumped
Let's
down.
Take this bitch. System, but I should be able to get her upgraded and running. Stand by and make sure I don't get a bullet in my back. Here come the bad guys. Stucco, we need to make some repairs so we can get this thing back up and running.
For some reason, I feel like I'm going the wrong way.
Let's get to the next one.
Yeah, I was like, I feel like I'm going the wrong way.
Big fella, be careful.
Oh,
Get up here, quick! I'm in deep Stocko! Cass is in trouble! We've gotta help her!
Deep Stocko. Facts. Like, how you gonna say the real cuss word and say the fake cuss word? Hey, make up your mind.
You're a lifesaver, huh?
You're just circling that.
Reporting to you live from K-Tam, where two ARC hunters have just successfully completed the job of E-Rep soldiers. Do you copy?
We do copy. Loud and clear.
They try to
hell
make
yeah! In your face, Grant.
We have men on the perimeter moving in to hold the position.
What the jack? They send in help now? We already did everything. Thanks, bud. Much appreciated.
Much appreciated. I told you I was gonna get that top spot. I told you. I spoke into existence. Yay.
All clear. The area is secure.
My ego went up number 5. I'm gonna start doing that in Fortnite. I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna get that top spot. See what happens. Say I'm gonna get that top spot. I got that top spot.
Let's go.
I'm done. Let's get some more content. How long is the trip? What's this mission right here, though? Miles, what? You right here? I'm accepting it.
I'm detecting incoming Arkval debris. It's time to make some scrip.
Rescue some tips. They are magnificent. Rescue somebody. Rescue mission beta. Tag them.
We got more mutants incoming.
Look.
This is
got trouble. No need to be greedy. Split the vine.
Here they come. We're
clear.
The Arkval structure is unstable. If we can stand our ground long enough, it'll rupture open on its own. Clear them out, and the Arkval is ours.
Enemy dead. How you doing over there, kiddo?
You set the treaty.
We've got mutated soldiers incoming.
Target sighted!
more Hellbugs incoming.
Put that gun to use.
Reaction within that crystal is growing out of control. Stay clear of it.
Picked up a gun.
Come on, let's loot this thing before the vultures swoop in.
It's a famous actor that he looks like. I can't put my finger on it.
I'm sure glad you made it off that Stratocarrier. Name's Nolan. This little ray of sunshine is Arissa. We've got a little job coming up. Maybe we'll be in touch.
Look like Starfire.
Bad news. Turns out the Gashika radio antennas are offline. I know this blows, but you're gonna have to reboot them. What?
You've got a new outfit. You can swap to it at any time.
Level 6? No, not. Level 5. I can swap to what any time? What are they telling me?
Victory incoming!
How you change your inventory? Character? Okay. Oh, look at my character! Two ain't enough for 95. What outfit is that? Indiana Jones. I'm so dead. You got head gear. Wow. We spark. Right now, y'all got my guns. Look at the shoes looking right. Okay. Character, right? Hey, okay. Facts. I want that mask. Where you get that mask from? Facts. Snake eyes. Yiddy. Look at it. Hold on for a second, y'all. We'll be right back.